is a theme that I'm very fond of, I think. And also it's counterintuitive. I'm saying something that's the opposite of what most creative people perhaps believe. And I think it's quite, I hope, refreshing to hear the other side of the argument when I say that restraints and constraints are bad for creativity. I'm saying the opposite. I say, no, they're not necessarily bad. They could be a good thing. And I've been showing a lot of work which I believe has come out well because of the constraints imposed on the creative team in each case. I think, as ever, Latin America is an amazing engine room for creativity. From Europe, we look on at this festival and other festivals and at the work that's being produced here, and we admire very much what happens. There's a kind of freshness and vitality in Latin American work, which is good to see. Sometimes you look at creative work in Europe and it feels, I don't know how to describe it, but slightly dark and sour. It's lost its sense of fun. It's a bit cynical, I think, creative work in Europe, and particularly in London. And I hope that cynicism doesn't spread across the Atlantic to here, because I don't think it's very good for the advertising business.